Before Pop Idol, an important message. The sounds you're about to hear may cause you distress. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be unable to sing in tune?
Just a man and his will to survive.
When the melody in your head bears no relation to the one that comes out of your mouth.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning and it's starting to get light.
Ever wondered what it's like when the only reaction you get is this? The only cure for this terrible affliction is the truth.
We are trying, and trying with a capital T, to find one great singer. You're not him.
And the truth hurts.
Hello and welcome to Pop Idol 2003.
The hunt has already started to find the UK's next superstar. An unprecedented 20,000 people have applied this year.
20,000, that's twice as many as last year, making this Britain's biggest ever search for a star.
We've held auditions all over the country and some of our contestants have been great.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful?
Others haven't.
The lights down low, take it off the show. My love for you insatiable.
First up, the London audition. After hours of waiting, our hopefuls get their number, and then it's off to the holding area.
Got nothing to lose, everything to gain. Good luck to all of you.
Yeah, good luck. Enjoy yourself today.
Are you a true Scotsman?
No, not today.
Oh, he's got his undercrackers on under there. What a cheat!
Everybody does. Oh my God! Well, that's the whole room there. The atmosphere is pretty good. That, however, really does quickly change once they leave the holding area and make their way down this very long corridor to this little place here.
Death Row.
And after all that waiting, it's finally time to meet the judges.
What's your name?
Hiya, Warren.
What else do you do, Warren?
Well, I've just graduated.
Graduated doing?
A maths degree.
Fabulous. Off you go.
Rising up, back on the streets, did my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. It's the eye of a tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night as he watches us the fall in the eye of the tiger.
Foxy. He's gone.
Oh, Warren, that was great. Oh, mate, that was
not the reaction I expected.
Oh,
but
no, hey, I'm so
excellent. Anyway.
Warren, that was great.
What reaction did you expect then?
I don't know, just hopefully smiling, looking pleased, not like completely in hysterics.
Entertained, but in the wrong way. I certainly did enjoy your performance, I'm going to use that one, but a million miles away from what we're looking for, Warren.
Sure.
I don't think anyone in London is as bad as you. And London's a big city. All right, we'll leave it there.
Fine.
But Warren, one bit of advice, if you've got a maths degree, stick with the mathematics.
Yeah.
Off you go. Goodbye.
Nah, it didn't go well.
No?
No.
Didn't go well at all?
No.
Only 100 people from the 20,000 applicants will make it through to the next round. Will 21-year-old Susie be one of them?
A little bit nervous, but very excited. Yeah, go and sock it to him, hopefully. Okay, I'll see you later.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm all right, yeah.
Good. Your name is?
My name's Susie.
And why are you here?
Because this is my absolute craziest dream in the history of the universe, more than anything else I've ever wanted.
Yeah?
To sing.
That's it?
That's it, really.
Okay.
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Foxy,
I think you look great when you walked in.
Thank you.
You have lips every man wants to kiss. But you got a great voice.
Oh, thank
you. I felt a bit of a tingle there.
Nikki.
You've got your own style, you've got your own look. Lovely, lovely voice. Yeah, thank I you. Thought it was excellent.
Oh, thank you.
Pete.
I must be having an apparition here because I don't see any of this. You said in the warm-up, it was your craziest dream.
It is.
Yeah, that's what I think it is too. A crazy dream. I don't see it at all. It was an uninspired vocal. Bored me. Just nothing about it. It was lifeless to me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Simon,
I have to agree.
With really? Pete?
No, with the other two.
Because I always agree with what you think every time I've watched the
no,
show.
I love
every
your voice.
Time.
The great thing about this competition is two things. Number one, we never agree half the time. And number two, we offer it to the public. So let's find out now. Foxy?
Definitely must go through.
Thank you.
Nikki?
Yes.
Pete?
No.
We're going to see you through to the next round. Congratulations.
Well done.
Susie's look seemed to rub off on the next few in to see the judges.
I see the questions in your eyes, and I swear, by the moon and the stars and the sky.
Okay. You're going through to the next round.
People said you were a nasty person.
Come on!
Baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe.
I thought you were very good, Kirsty. Really, very, very good indeed. You're going through to the next round. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
And baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven.
Foxy, yes or no?
I'd be a yes man. For you.
Thank you.
Nikki?
Yep, I would say yes.
Pete?
Yes.
It's a yes.
Now, before an audition, it's vitally important to be completely warmed up. Do you do vocal exercises, Dick?
Me, 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 me.
Yes. You, 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 you.
No. No, I don't. Do you do any, you know how some singers do vocal warm-ups? Do you do
any?
Do you? What
sure
kind?
Sure, come on.
Go on, give it a try, give it a try.
There,
that's a good one.
Well done.
There's more in there.
Well done.
Do you do physical warm-ups?
Just this, basically. Hang on.
Get the air in the lungs.
Fill them up.
It's all about relaxation, I think, you know.
Yeah, yeah,
of course, relax yourself.
And also, very deep breathing. And just feel you need to
feel what?
If you can feel your ribs, yeah?
Yeah.
Then it means you're doing it properly.
Hello there.
Hello.
Are you Morwenna?
Yeah.
What do you do, Morwenna?
I'm studying cake decoration and bakery.
Where do you study that?
Collingdale.
Yeah. Take it away.
You light up another cigarette and I pour the wine. It's 4 o'clock in the morning and it's starting to get light. Now I'm right where I wanna be, losing track of time. But I wish that it was still last night. Just more?
No.
That was all that Simon, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I could see you just fixated with him. He feels the same.
I'm just speechless, Maureen, you know, because I don't know what to say. To your ear, what did it sound like?
It sounded good to me.
Did it?
Even the stopping and the starting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's how Bebby Craven sings it.
No, it's not.
In terms of bad performances, that was the icing on the cake.
Neil.
Sorry, but it was not good. I don't think Pop Idol is your calling.
Okay.
But thank you. Yeah. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Sometimes here on Pop Idol, you have real sympathy for a contestant. You really care for them. However, at other times, the best thing you can do is just try and protect yourself from the noise. Come on, Ant.
What's your name?
Emily.
What else do you do?
I'm a dance teacher.
Okay, great. And what are you going to sing?
Madonna's Don't Cry For Me. I'll just
off you go. Her.
Okay. It won't be easy, you'll think it's strange when I try to explain how I feel. That I still need your love after all that I've done. I had to let it happen. I had to change.
It was all up here. It was very, very nasally. And also the style of movement that you're doing so didn't compliment the song.
I don't think you know how bad you sound.
Okay, fair.
No, but seriously. All right, thank you very much.
Thanks.
Who told you to come here?
I did, because I know I'm good.
Anyone else?
No, not really. They'll think, well...
They're jealous.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbyes? Do think I'd crumble? Do you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, no, not I.
Oh, no, not I. Thank you very much.
I shouldn't be alone with you tonight. Desire was too strong to put up a fight. Now I don't understand the way I feel.
Do you want to loosen your belt? I thought your nadges were caught in something there for a minute.
No. I think you are possibly the worst we've ever heard.
Is this the lovely Hayley Keaton?
Yeah.
Afternoon. What are you going to sing?
Sometimes.
Who's your pop idol?
Britney Spears.
Good luck.
Feel that you're the only one for me. I want to believe everything that you send in. God damn, so good. You're the only one for me. I want to believe everything that you send in. God damn, so good. But all I really want to hold you tight, treat you right, be with you day and night. Baby, all I need is time.
Thank you, Hayley.
You've tried to copy Britney so much, but it's become a total caricature of her.
I don't understand a single word. I don't understand a single word. You're not serious about this.
Simon.
Yeah.
Don't.
Hayley, thank you very much.
Hayley, thank you very much indeed.
I have never heard anything like that in my life.
The queues continue day after day. Any one of these people could be the next pop idol. Is it him? Is it her? What about him?
Hi there.
Hello.
Hello.
What are you going to sing for us,
Chris? I'm going to sing From the Heart by Another Level.
I wish you the best of luck.
Okay.
From the heart, I'm giving you everything.
everything, everything from the heart. I promise you that I'll be there.
Thank you.
I'm smiling because when he came in, I thought, this man's a vicar.
A vicar?
The voice didn't match what I was looking at in front of me. That's the weird thing. You didn't look like a pop idol, but your voice sounded pretty good, mate.
Cracking singer, mate. Cracking singer.
Cheers.
Probably one of the most accomplished singers I've ever seen walk into this competition.
Right, well, for me, Chris, it's a no. It is 3-1. You're going through to the next round.
OK, thank you very much. It went so well. Oh, I can't believe it. Really good. It went really well, but they said I look like a vicar.
A vicar?
Yeah.
Well, we've laughed and we've cried, but it's time to head to pastures new. It's time to head up the M1, onto the M62, take the M6 loop round to the A75 and A76. We'll turn right onto the A71 and finally up the M74, which will take us to...
Torquay! Glasgow!
Glasgow! I'll read the map, you drive.
Try my best. I'm not gonna come along just for a laugh. I want to try and do my best and represent Scotland as well as I can.
Well, we're in Glasgow and I've got a good feeling about the day.
I've got
to find a pop idol today.
Yes, there's a lot of talent in this room.
You looking forward to it?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah?
I'm a bit nervous, but you okay?
What are you singing when you're getting there?
Because You Love Me, Celine Dion.
All right. Okay, sing a lot.
So, yeah, I do a wee bit about Glasgow. Sure stuff, not...
All right.
..in the local drinking establishments in Glasgow. Been calling that. But, yeah, do a wee bit. So, I'm quite nervous.
Oh, yeah. I'll be fine. Be fine.
Why are you our pop idol, Michelle?
I want this, and I'm going to do it.
Good girl. Okay, what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Celine Dion, Because You Love Me.
Okay, when you're ready.
One of my favourite songs of all time.
I better do it right then.
I love it.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, you're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all.
Okay, Nikki.
I think you're one of the better singers I've seen today. And we've seen some very good people, we've also seen some awful people. But no, I'm going to say a definite yes to you, Michelle.
I think you are not a pop idol, you will never be a pop idol. That doesn't mean to say you're not a great singer.
I'm going to say yes. You're through to the next round.
Thank you so much. I will do this.
Congratulations.
Off you go.
Thank you.
Well done.
Fantastic.
Congratulations.
We've had reports of a gentleman in the gents' toilets
doing bizarre things
with a banana.
I think we'd better go and investigate. Are you decent? We've heard reports.
Come on, then.
Come here.
I know.
I didn't see you once. And then we just go like that.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. How are you doing, guys?
I have to say, a 10 out of 10 for effort.
Thank you very much.
What are you seeing?
I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night. It repeats how it yells in my ear.
Okay,
don't
thank
you know?
Thank you. Come over here. Give me a hat. That saved you an hour outside a tube station. Off you go.
Oh dear, looks like you slipped up there.
But the one problem that seems to crop up time after time after time...
Piles!
Nerves?
Nerves, yes, nerves. Not piles.
Just stand in front of the mark there.
Excuse me, I'm shaking a little bit. Is that right?
I'm sorry, I don't think I'll do it.
When I look into your eyes.
Oh, sorry.
Sober riding up is my lonely nights. What did you... Oh. Can't just sing the chorus. One. Oh, please don't show this on Twitter.
For some, the waiting is the hardest bit.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Pete, yes or no?
Deserved, yes.
Nikki, yes or no?
Yes.
You are through to the next round. Congratulations. Top 10.
Easy.
Top 10.
Yeah.
No, you make me wanna shout, throw my hands up and look, my heart's pumping, throw my hair back, come on now, don't forget to see you in, yay, don't forget to shout, yay.
So I get my tune all right.
Yeah, absolutely.
You're going to be a problem on Top of the Pops, aren't you?
The coordinating on
fire. Well, if you don't like it, I've got another song I can sing to you as well.
I believe this is her first audition. She's incredibly confident.
She appears to be confident.
Sometimes it's a feat.
Yes.
Really?
Well, we know the song.
No, I'm just trying to get it in order.
All she wants to do is sing. She just opens her mouth and out comes this incredible sound.
Fantastic.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams that you dread to dream really do come true.
Thank you. Nikki?
I don't think your voice actually is good enough. I don't think this is the competition for you.
I totally agree with what Nikki said. You've probably got a better voice than even you know. But unless you conquer your nerves, this is not the business for you.
Oh, no, I'm not nervous in any way. I am not nervous.
Yeah, and I'm not wearing black.
Do you want me to show you again? Will I show you? I'm not nervous. Please let me show you. Please.
There's no point.
I'll do a different song. I've got a second song.
No. The answer's
please.
No.
Oh.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Okay. Nobody else has got the music, so of course.
I'm making a big mistake in that part. Oh, you told me to sing the first song. I can't believe that.
It's okay, man. You've got to sing the first song.
Hey.
Come on.
But that's not fair.
Stop this.
Do you remember this?
The wonderful voice.
Mary, it's your first audition.
It's not the first time you've done this.
No, but they won't even give me a chance to explain it. They just told me that I wasn't good enough. They didn't say anything of your reason.
Darling, they don't need to give you a reason.
Calm,
you're all right.
I'm not coming back ever again. Oh, it's the last time I'm ever coming back ever again.
No.
Stuff's a show. This show's all rubbish anyway.
Let's hope Bruce has more luck.
Good evening. It's actually afternoon, but I lied.
I believe that play has brought us near. We should be together, babe, but we're not.
I'm confused.
And that wasn't the only time Pete got confused.
Pete.
Eh? I sort of nodded off there.
I'm amused.
I'm confused.
Off the ladies down here!
I think you've gone insane.
You clearly have lost the plot.
Now then, calm down. It's my big gums and they're broken hearted.
The lights are on, but there's no one home.
Where's my mobile phone? Aha! There it is. Nice one, kid. Hello? Is anyone there? Hang on a second. This isn't a mobile phone. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Who said that? Ha! Who are you? Stupid thing. Aha! That's what I'm looking for. Hehe. Nice one, kid. Nice one.
Peter, are you all right?
Of course I am, kid. Why?
Me and the other judges have been talking, and we're worried you're becoming a little... confused.
Confused? No chance, kid. He might be, but I'm certainly not. Now, come on, let's go.
Hey, I wonder where those cheeky pop idol people have dropped us off this week, eh?
Ah, well, I overheard them talking.
Eh?
And they mentioned the Jewel of the North.
Yeah?
A great city, good food, friendly people, and the most famous football team in the world.
Well, it's obvious, isn't it? They brought us home to Newcastle.
Hey, Newcastle! Manchester. Right.
No, we love Manchester, really. A city where there's a tram on every street and talent around every corner.
Let's go out to all the DJs in Manchester, the Manchester crew. Here we go again. I like the way we move.
Well, not every corner. Like lambs to the slaughter, thousands more young hopefuls turned up in Manchester. They're chasing their dream of winning a multi-million pound recording contract and management with Simon Fuller.
You're my sex bomb, and you can give it to me when I need to come along. Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb, and baby, you can turn me on.
Oh. Hi, Kelly Brothers.
Ah, now this looks more promising.
Okay, and what do you do normally?
I'm a care worker in an elderly people's home and is also a singer.
Let's hear you.
Okay.
Duck lady left and danced to lit the candles one by one. Danced to her gypsy music till her booze gone. Duck lady played black magic till the clock struck on the 12. She told me more about me than I knew myself. Duck lady.
Do you sing to the old people in the home?
Sometimes, in my spare time.
What do they do?
Well, they applaud and they like it.
When you stop.
God almighty.
No?
So, yeah.
You sure you. Now?
Oh. Believe me.
Trust me, there are fewer certainties in life that I am certain of. But I am certain of that.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you very much.
Bye. Dark lady.
Winning Pop Idol has many advantages, but fame and fortune comes at a price. Stalkers, for example. I myself have been involved in a quite complicated and harrowing stalker case.
That's right. Ant is now not allowed to go within 500 yards of Charlotte Church.
She was sending me messages through her songs.
He earns a £5 million house in Holland Park.
Who?
Simon Cowell.
Oh, really?
And Pete Watman owns a mansion in near Warrington, I think.
Right. So. He's scaring me now.
Yeah.
How old are you, Daniel?
19.
Okay, so what are you going to sing?
I'm doing Tainted Love by Soft Cell. I heard you were doing it on the dinner table last night.
How did you hear that?
I know a lot about people.
It's freaky.
I know you own a £1 million house in Holland Park as well. And do you live on Warrington? You own a...
Yeah.
I know a lot about people.
Off you go.
Once I ran to you, now I'll run from you. Take my tears and that's not nearly all tainted love.
Daniel, you are one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life.
Yeah, but you think everyone's terrible.
No. Anything else?
That's all. Thanks, Sarah.
Cheers, bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm really scared.
I'm really scared. I saw a guy in a jacket just like that, hidden in my bush.
Things are getting so bad that Foxy decides to go and rally the troops.
OK, everyone put their right hand in the air. Now, repeat after me. I believe!
I believe!
In the holy healing power!
In the holy healing power!
Of pop music!
Of pop music!
And I am!
And I am!
The pop idol!
The pop idol!
2003!
2003!
Right, good luck.
I've been performing since I've been about 6 years old, so ever since I'm doing everything up to like junior show times, which is cool and that. And
he gets his singing from me and his good looks from his mum.
it means everything to me, means a lot, yeah.
Oh. Sam Nixon.
Yeah.
How are you?
Okay, thanks. A bit nervous, but...
Are you the pop idol?
Hopefully.
Good luck. Sing us a song.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better.
Okay. I've heard enough. One of the best we've had today.
Okay.
One of the best. That's what we're looking for.
Okay.
Pete?
Speechless.
We didn't like it.
Not at all.
Are you serious?
Absolutely.
You're winding me up.
No. You're winding me up, right?
No, I'm not.
All right, fine.
Well, I'll put you through, Sam.
Thank you.
Well, I'll definitely put you through.
Pete?
Nope.
You are definitely going through to the next round. Well done.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Well, you were great.
I'm still shaking.
So at last, we're finding some real talent.
I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I never loved someone the way that I love you. Oh, oh.
You are through to the next round. Good luck.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you very much. Don't let the sun go down on me, yeah. Although I search myself, there's always someone else I see.
We are going to see you through to the next round. Because that was a good audition.
Okay, thank you very much.
Now, here's a man with a perfect pop pedigree, but will the fact that Andy Scott Lee is Lisa from Steps' brother avert tragedy?
Whatever it takes, oh, how my heart breaks, I will be right here waiting for you.
I'm going to completely abstain because Lisa is a friend of mine and I don't think that I want to be part of this.
That's the coward's way out.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, you're patronising him.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
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 Then if you want my decision, I'm going to base it purely on my relationship with Lisa and I'll put him through if that's what you want.
Fine. Okay, we'll see you through to the next round.
Oh, God, jeez. Thank you.
Same time, isn't it, mate?
God.
Well done.
Cheers.
Look at you two.
Yes. What?
Yeah!
Good!
You going to sing a song today?
Oh,
yeah. Are you going to sing for the judges? Oh, yeah. Do you sing a lot? Yeah, I like your T-shirt. Who's that? Who's that?
Gemma.
Gemma.
And then a hero comes along
with the strength to carry on.
Gemma, you look totally petrified and you sank to the floor. It's a no.
What did this hit you?
Maybe I can sing it.
It's all right, come on. You're all right.
And once the tears started, there was no stopping them.
That goes on. Mind, I got more things to look forward to.
Oh dear, oh dear, it was all going wrong. What we needed was someone to lift the spirits.
Are you ready, ladies? I sound Siggy's late. Here we go. First number, it's Red or the 111.
So could our bingo caller, Rachel, really save the day?
Hello, everybody.
Hi
I'm
there.
So glad to meet you at long, long last.
Nice to meet you.
Because I've been like this, shaking outside. Can't believe I'm from Pop Idol.
Rachel, where are you from?
I'm from, this is a hard one to explain. I was born in Liverpool, moved over to Birkenhead, moved back to Liverpool, and then I moved back over to Birkenhead with my sister.
Right, so you're from Birkenhead.
Yeah. But no, I'm from Liverpool. You can call me a mixed-up scouser if you want, because I work in a bingo and I don't want them all to be saying, oh, kidda, you didn't say you was from Liverpool. Do you know what I mean? I don't want them to say that to me.
Merseyside will do, don't they? Okay.
They kind of get a word in edgeways, isn't they?
Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. And can I just say before you all say something, I've had half a sore throat because I've been practicing.
Okay, just for one moment.
Yes.
You are very funny. I do like you. Mm. It's difficult to tell with your voice. I'm going to say something which we haven't done. Come back again on Friday. No, you're not through to the next round. We're going to give you another chance to audition for us again.
Give me some more advice.
Shut up! Get out
of here!
Bye!
See
ya!
Oh, dear God.
You know what? Do you know what? Just bring her back.
I don't want to see you again.
Audio quick. Audio.
Go in.
You are through officially to the next round.
Oh, am I really?
Goodbye, get out.
I love you so much. Thank you very much. I love yous. I love yous. Bye. Oh, my God.
Shut up. For a second. Look, get out. Get out. I'll see you in London. Well done. Well done.
All right, see you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh.
Sometimes on Pop Idol, our contestants look to the movies for inspiration.
That's right. Sometimes they think that borrowing a look from a film, such as The Matrix, may give them the edge when trying to win over the judges.
Simon Cowell, here I come, brother.
All right, lads.
That's
come
not
on,
fair.
We've had fun.
Telling me, mum, on you.
Come on.
I was far too.
All right now.
And it's really hurt me hand.
Is it Sullivan?
Sullivan, yep.
Why are you here?
I'm going to be the best next thing. The greatest entertainer, probably. The next entertainer, you never know.
Greatest entertainer of all time?
No. That's Michael Jackson. At the end of the day, Michael Jackson
that's
is.
That's all right. Second best entertainer of all time.
Yeah.
Good.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. See me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe I.
You do, we don't.
Right, if you don't believe it, it doesn't really matter.
No,
the thing is,
Solomon, you are grounded.
What do you mean, grounded?
You ain't flying, mate.
No, but come on, you have to. It's up to the people. They should decide at the end of the day. If you just get me through the next round, and then they kick me off, it doesn't really matter.
With respect, our audience can actually hear.
Well, wait till I can become famous and you be asking for my autographs.
Nah.
No?
Hey? They were
All right. You can't say those words on ITV1 right, on a Saturday night. I love that guy. He made my day. Yes.
I love the fact that he got the ball.
Sitting here and reading my heart out, waiting, waiting for some lover to call. I'm looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I want some hot stuff, baby, tonight. I need some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Got to have some hot stuff, got to have some love tonight, yeah.
Oh, dear, Roxanne.
Oh, it's off.
You've got more nerves ahead of you because you're through to the next round.
Oh, my God, really?
Yes.
Oh, right, I love you so much. I'm so sorry. Thank you.
Off you go.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Oh, I'm feeling over the moon at the moment. But it's an experience anyway, but it was really good. I'm just glad to have got this far. I mean, it's new. Oh, my God, bro.
That's more like it. Seems like Roxanne has finally turned the tide and successful contestants followed thick and fast. I love it when we do, when we do, when we do.
I love it when we do, when we do, when we do. Congratulations. Well, that's it. The auditions are over. We've seen our pop idol.
20,000 people have been through those doors. 100 are going through to the next stage in London. And if they thought this bit was tough, they're in for a big shock down there. We've come here to the Criterion Theatre in London, where two challengers over 2 days will separate the wheat from the chaff.
And only 50 can go through. And it was the boys who went first to face the Pop Idol firing squad all alone, singing a song of their own choosing.
Everything I do it for you.
I think you're funnier than the Vicar of Dibley.
Funnier?
And I think you've got a cracking voice, I really do.
It's like Lee Evans, isn't he?
Darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Where the cheeks are strong, man, baby. But I'm showing you the door. You still gotta have faith.
I think you're a natural up there, I really do.
As the girls faced the judges one by one, the nerves were starting to show.
I'm feeling a little bit tense.
I'll keep a part of you with me until you come back to me. That's what I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
No. I can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. But don't make me close one more door.
Thank you.
Well, the judges' deliberations are underway and everybody's hanging around to see what those decisions are going to be.
Tonight we lose 25 and you could cut the atmosphere in here with a knife.
OK, I'm going to make this quick. The good news for you is you were good both times. This may surprise you. Make it through to the next round. Yeah! I won't beat around the bush. For you, 25, the competition is now over. Unfortunately, 25 have to go, so I won't beat around the bush. You are not the 25 who are going.
It was a tough day.
It certainly was, and the judges had cracked the whip again and set them another challenge. Our contestants had to get themselves into groups of three and prepare a song from a choice of three and perform it in the morning.
Take a shower, I will scour, I will run to find a peace of mind, the happy mind I want so. Yeah.
Flexing my calorie runs through my head.
Okay, I think we've heard enough.
I don't know what happened with you, because you, I thought you knew them well.
I did, I know them.
Yeah. I don't know, don't worry, it's done now. There's nothing we can do about it.
Can Kim, Michelle and Carrie do any better?
Ooh, baby love, my baby love, I need you, oh how I need you.
But after all, you treat me bad.
Don't throw my love away.
Take my heart and leave me sad.
Don't throw my love away.
Tell me, what did I do wrong to make you stay away so long, my baby love?
Baby love.
There's a great song, sung by two great singers, one good singer. And you know what? It's entertaining to me.
Uptown girl, you've been living in an uptown world. You'll never get you down an upstreet guy.
You guys weren't working as a team. Hold on, let me finish.
Sorry.
Thank you. Every time I talk, you interrupt me.
Sorry.
Being absolutely serious, you hack me off. Every time I talk, you interrupt.
When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mouth for nothing else. Try to hold on to the things you need.
I gotta tell you, son, you have an extraordinary voice. You did an ad-lib there. You should be 55 years old to sing ad-libs like that. Brilliant.
Well, the judges are down in the auditorium deciding the fate of all these pop idols behind us.
The mood in here is an anxious one. Everybody's waiting to find out who's going through and who's going home. I'm really nervous.
I'm feeling quite anxious now, really. I just want to know what's happening.
It's nerve-wracking. You feel like somebody's in control of you. Like, you feel like a puppet. It's waiting. For them to cut your strings.
I said yes.
Nikki?
I said definite yes today.
Steve?
I said yes.
Good. I think it's very good. She's in.
Yeah.
64-62, Michelle. I think she should stay in. I do.
What do you think? Wait a minute, about the weather, girls?
I said definite yes. She has the most amazing voice.
I'm saying she's got no chance of being a pop star.
Because
she doesn't look right.
And she hasn't
in any
got
way,
an image.
Shape, or form. This girl has.
An image.
This girl has.
Okay, 82-55.
This is Kimberly Ann.
I don't think her voice is as good as Michelle's.
Pete?
I think it's become a bloody joke, personally.
What harm does it do by putting her in the final?
All right, then. How many people like that in the last 40 years have you seen sell a million records?
How many people like Lil Young have you seen?
How many women have you seen sell a million records in the last 30 years? I'm asking you a question.
Mama
Tell
has.
Me. One.
Alison Moyet.
Two.
Meatloaf.
Three.
That'll do, I'll take it.
OK, so the total... So we're putting three in...
Out of 50.
Out of 50?
Yeah. Is she in or not? Is Mr. Grumpy gone?
No, I just think you're crazy.
This is it. This is what it's been all about. The judges have made their final decision. They've picked their final 50.
They're being asked to go on stage five at a time to hear, yes, you're going through to face the public, or no, unfortunately, you have to go home.
Welcome back.
I hope you've enjoyed the trip so far with us and found it an amazing day.
been a big day today. Well done.
It is down to me to tell you you are through to the next 50.
Oh, my
God! Congratulations.
Oh, my God!
Don't include me. It's been a difficult competition, but you've done very well. Congratulations so far.
For you five, the competition ends here. We're going to ask you to go home. I have to tell you, you are not through to the next round. The no's are going in that door. You are joining that group.
You did really, really well. We saw some great performances.
Okay, sorry to tell you, you've got to go through this all again. You're through to the next bit. After what you've been through, I'm going to suggest that you take a well-deserved holiday, because you are through to the next round. You're through to the next 50. Tonight, you're going home. You're not through to the next round, I'm sorry. Yeah, once again, I'll say to this group, there's some of you in this group who've done really, really well. You better join the others, you're through. I think you've been a good group. There is some bad news. Now the public have to judge you.
Oh my God!
You're through. Yeah. You know, you are through to the next. Yeah.
This is it, 20,000 reduced to 50, and what a happy 50 they are.
One of this 50 will be our pop idol. Tonight, 10 performers will sing live in this studio. Your favourite two will go through to the next round. In 5 weeks' time, we'll have our final 10.
Early this week, our first 10 potential idols arrived at our workshop and were immediately put through their paces.
Yes, our vocal coaches John and Cece, plus musical director Douglas, made sure no one was slacking off.
You cannot be apologetic when you're singing.
I need to see you using some sort of eye contact.
Keep the same emotion, the same sensitivity.
You don't sound like a cat. You don't sound like a screaming cat.
So, one by one, our contestants will come and sing their little hearts out on this here stage in front of them, their judges.
Shouldn't be alone with you tonight. Desire was too strong to put up a fight. I don't understand the way you feel. Although it feels so right, I really shouldn't be here tonight.
I think you're going to breeze through this round and make the top 10, and I want you in the top 10 because I think you're great. Just be yourself.
Well done.
Well done.
It's all right, take your time.
It's just, I think to hear from people like that, it's just, especially for me.
Oh, we've come to the end of the road, still I can't let go.
You do have a sensational voice.
And the first pop idol contestant to go through to the next round. Chris!
Michelle!
One day I'll fly away, leave your love yesterday,
and you can tell everybody that this is your song.
I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side.
You make me feel like a natural woman.
There's something there, definitely. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And you are gorgeous.
Didn't I give you everything that a woman possibly can?
Suzanne, if ever I could get the chance to ask someone to perform it all over again, it would be to you. Because you didn't do yourself any justice tonight, and I know you can do so much better.
Narrowly missing out tonight. Suzanne.
Yes!
And the first contestant through to the final 10. Brian.
Yes! Kirsty. Yes!
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. You hear me so clear.
It would be a travesty if you didn't go through this week.
It's Mark.
Come on!
Breezy like Sunday morning.
Is that a tear of joy or a tear of relief?
Unbelievable joy.
Come on, mate. You're doing well.
Because I am beautiful in every single way.
Tell you what that up to, 16 years old. Excellent.
I disagree with Pete.
Oh.
I thought that was sensational.
Really?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Well, I was walking in Memphis. I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam.
I see you love to sing.
Yeah.
You can see the passion there, and you are definitely growing with this competition.
In third place this evening, Sam.
In second place, Roxanne.
Finally, tonight, your winner in first place.
When you sing, you remind me of a cod on a fisherman's slab. Your eyes, they are totally and utterly dead.
The only boy who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man, as he was. But you are not alone, for I am here with you. Though you're far away, I am here to stay.
Let me entertain you.
Oh, Tarek, what was the song called?
Let Me Entertain You.
My answer is no.
Okay.
Kim!
Yes! Leon!
Tonight, the final group of 10 get their chance to perform, but who will get those last two coveted places?
So she took her love for to gaze awhile.
Certain things just work, and that worked.
Thank you very much.
I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
You believe more than anybody else in the top 10 you're going to make it through this week.
I've came up, I've worked hard for this competition, everybody knows that.
No, but everyone came has. Up and,
yeah, every, no, well, some people have worked hard, some people...
No, you've all worked hard. Yeah. Let's establish that. You've all worked hard. Yeah, thank you very
right.
much.
Okay.
I feel your breath in my face. Your body close to me.
Everything that I wanted to see and hear, I got from you this evening. And I think you absolutely delivered. I think you've set the standard tonight.
Just a fool to believe I have anything she needs. She's like the wind. Ooh. I'm never gonna dance again.
You're probably one of the most down-to-earth people I have ever met, and you're taking this competition as seriously as everybody else, and for that I commend you, I really do.
Thank you.
Mark! Andy! Pop Idol's final 10.
Yes, well done. Only, there's another twist. It has been decided that Pop Idol 2003 will not have a final 10. Instead, it will be a final 12. The first person to go through to the wildcard show is Suzanne Manning!
Sam Nixon!
I don't wanna talk about it.
I'll keep it short.
Oh.
I thought you were fantastic.
Oh my goodness, me.
Looking back over my shoulder.
It's obvious that you just adore singing. You know, you tick every box, and I'm never disappointed. Each time you stand up there, I think you're fantastic, Sam. I really, really do. I've got my fingers crossed for you.
Sam.
Yes!
Suzanne. There were 20,000, then there were 100, then there were 50. Now, just 12 remain. Over the next few weeks, those 12 will be battling it out to become the Pop Idol 2003.
From now on, our contestants will be singing live here in this studio in front of shy, retiring crowds, just like this one. All right, audience!
Every week, there'll be a theme to the show, and this week it's Pop Idols.
I just called to say I love you.
I'm out of love. Set me free. Let me out this misery.
With or without you. With or without you.
I think that's a risk. I think you just could have put yourself out of competition with that song. I really do.
He wasn't too bad, though. You know, he wasn't awful. Was he?
Okay, much
they are.
You've got it, this is not my job.
All by myself.
Don't wanna be all by myself anymore.
I know you've been ill, but you're gonna have to do an awful lot better than this, Michelle. You really, really are.
The first person going home tonight is Leon.
The other person going home tonight is Kirsty.
That means you're back next week, Mark. Congratulations, mate. We'll see you next week.
For goodness sake, Peter, calm down. The audience will be here any moment.
But this is serious, kid. It's doing me head in. But we need to eliminate two more this week, kid. It's too difficult. I can't decide. I mean, it shouldn't be for me. I'm a multi-spillionaire. I'm the man who invented Kylie Minogue, Rick Astley, and the steam engine. Oh, I've had more hits than you've had Botox injections. But it's just too difficult. I can't decide.
Yes, you can.
Who said that?
Oh! Peter, calm down. It's perfectly obvious to you and I that there are two people around here who need eliminating. Distinctly average. Now, this week, the contestants will all sing songs from the year they were born. So if it was me in my case, that would be, you know, 1982.
That was awkward, it was average, it was your weak, it was your weakest performance by a mile. In my opinion, not good enough.
It isn't too hard to see, we're in hell.
On behalf of the old age pensioners of Britain, we love you.
Someone else is going to walk out there, blow everyone away, and you're going to be forgotten about.
That's fine, not a problem at all.
Well, it is a problem.
Well, for you it is.
Well, that's me, for you.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song, and you did really, really deliver it.
She's out of my life. She's out of my life. And I don't know whether.
Vocally, that was not good. It was excellent!
To live or die.
The first person going home tonight is.
She's out of my life.
Brian!
The second person to go home this evening is... Mark.
Sorry, Mark. So sorry, mate. Which means, Kim, we'll see you next week. Please go and join the others.
Well done,
see you next week, Kim.
I've come to see all the contestants that are left doing my songs and try and give them a bit of advice for Saturday's show. So, poor things are going to get such a shock when they see me.
Studio as well. This is where we usually record. We're in Britain, we always record in this room.
Oh.
I don't want to stop proceeding. Do you want to carry on?
No.
You have to.
That was great.
It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. And it's getting more and more absurd. Oh, it's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me.
Great, this Elton John song, and you sang it brilliantly. You won't be going home tonight. Great way to start the show.
What an incredible week.
Oh, God, I know, it's been brilliant. This best week so far. I've loved it, every minute of it. I just don't want to go home at all.
I want love, but it's impossible. A man like me, so irresponsible. A man like me is dead in places of a man that feel liberated.
What
I don't think we've seen from you yet is what you are capable of, because I haven't seen the wow factor performance from you yet, because at the moment you're doing that. You're going to have to do that.
Okay.
It was okay.
Okay.
It just seems wrong that we're on Pop Idol and I'm listening to that. I don't quite get it, to be honest. I just don't get it.
Do you like the way she sang it?
It's an absolutely enormous, huge hit song.
And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, you're in the world.
Forget the fact that I'm in the record business. As a fan, I love you.
I love you too. I love you too.
And I can't explain, but there's something about the way you look tonight. Ooh, takes my breath away. Yeah. It's that feeling I get.
I was sitting here and I was just looking up at the screen and I saw you come up, look a bit like Julio Iglesias or the what's his name? What's the
nice.
Young man's name?
What?
What's the young man's name? Enrique.
Do I really?
Yeah, you do. Well, as close as you get from Warsaw, you know what I mean?
Yes, well.
You were brilliant, Mark.
Thank
I thought you.
You
were brilliant.
Thanks a lot.
Mark, that was bloody good.
Bless you.
I have to say, and I don't mean to be rude, but I really don't think you look like Enrique.
The person going home tonight is... Kim.
So sorry, Kim.
Roxanne,
we'll see you next week.
Okay, we've come here on a very foggy day to Halton Towers, and we're going to meet a bunch of kids from the Make-A-Wish Foundation and go on all the rides!
Yeah! Make-A-Wish are a charity. They basically look after kids who have illnesses which are life-threatening.
They were really nice kids. They really did make it a really good day. They really did.
We've all come back and just said we've had the most perfect day today, and it really has. It's been amazing.
So here we go, everybody. Strap down your kipper ties, hold on tight to your flares, because here come 7 solid goal hits from the disco.
Relax your mind.
Mediocre.
Oh, come on, Zoran.
Sorry.
He ain't mediocre.
Pete, what are the...